Hello friends, welcome to Creative Medicine. In this lecture, we will learn about
Dicrotic pulse. Dicrotic pulse means if there are two peaks are present and one peak is in systole and the other peak is in diastole, then it is dicrotic pulse. So in dicrotic pulse, even here we have two peaks. One peak is in systole, whereas the other peak is in diastole, then it is dicrotic pulse. So D for D, dicrotic dilated cardiomyopathy.
Thank you and thank you for watching.